I've got laryngitis here, so bear with me. I want to thank everybody for coming. You know why we're here. These fellas have been working hard on the Bonaventure anchor. It looks really good. I know it's not done yet, but it's well on its way, and it's very proud of the work you guys do. We're very proud of you fellas. And I understand this one. It's a young lady, too. Is there? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
There's a couple of other members that were here on the first phase that are not here today, but we'll make sure that they get the message.
Xavier, Dakota.
Dakota? Oh, yes, right here.
Oh, okay.
Nalchitelli.
All right. Anyway, the work you guys have done, there's literally thousands of veterans, Navy and Air Force, and their families that you have touched. You will never know how many you have touched. But his sister, Diddy Morris, sends her appreciation. We've contacted the names of the families of Pitt and Reed, who got killed on the Lippagon. Their names aren't on here. Working on that. The families are very aware that their loved ones are not on this monument. And it's going to happen, and it's thanks to you guys. So that being said, I had Patty run up a couple of Kootenay movies. Every once in a while, you see it on history television. So you guys can share them among yourselves. It's now a movie.
Good.
Perfect. Anyway, thank you very much. Anybody else like to say anything?